It's still early out in Cali, baby. Don't you wanna rally again? Find a row with no name. Lay back in the slow lane. Sky's dropping, Jupiter around us like some old train. We'll be rolling down the windows. I bet you we'll catch a nice second wind. We don't have to go home. We can leave the night on. We can leave the night on.
That's a wrap! Go to the water! He's crazy. Oh my goodness, he's insane! So Thomas and I just wrapped up shooting the at-home workouts for our four-week challenge that's coming up. You can sign up at hugsandfitness.com. Man, so we have at-home workouts and gym workouts, and we'll have the videos for the gym workouts too. But boy, those at-home workouts are brutal. Sign up if you want to see them. Okay, so for this workout, we are doing cardio, upper body, and ab workouts. So like all the rest, there are going to be two different circuits. You'll repeat each circuit for the amount of time it says on your schedule, and then you'll go on to the next one. First circuit, we're going to start off with sprints. So you're going to set up two cones that I have here. You can use like your shoes or whatever, about like 10 yards apart. And you're gonna sprint back and forth for the entirety of the time. Then you're going to do burpees, jumping jacks, plank jacks, alternating plank shoulder taps, a hand plank side crunch, and then you're going to switch. So that'll be the first circuit, and here we go.
40 seconds. Side plank with a crunch. If you can't do the crunch, feel free to just do the side. Or if you need to, you can also bring your left leg down, or whatever leg you stabilize, and just crunch right here. Really feel it in your side over here. Cinch in the waistline. Down. 40 seconds. And move on to the next side.
Woo!
Like I said as before, you can bring this foot down and just crunch right here. Still a great workout. You'll still feel it all along your side.
All right, that is it for circuit number one. Now we're moving on to circuit number two. All right, so for this next circuit, we are staying on the ground. We're starting off with commandos, push-ups to a side twist. Then you're going to do right side planks, left side plank, tricep dips, sit-up push-throughs, and leg raises. So here we go.
So first up, commandos. And dip, or again, feel free to have one leg down, be knee up and just dip this leg. Whatever is comfortable for you. Also, if you're unable to dip, you can always just stay here, hold the plank position, stay strong. It's great too. 30 seconds in. Now I'm going to switch sides. And make sure your shoulder is aligned with your wrist. If you want, you can also have your feet staggered, so where one's in front, the other one's behind, as opposed to stacked. Again, just do whatever is good for you and your ability level right now. So that was one round of your cardio upper body workout. Check your weekly schedule and see how many rounds you need to go and repeat it for that many times. And then
rest, do your cardio, whatever you got to do, and we'll see you in the next workout. Bye.